Welcome to Up Up Down Down. I'm your host, Austin Reed, and today we got a special matchup. All the matchups are special, but today is very special.
We're two special guys.
Yeah, two special boys.
Well, my mom always told me I was special.
Aunt, she was right.
I hope so.
There you go. We've got Grizzle Gary returning.
Grizzle Gary!
Yeah. Going up against Big Swiss Tony.
That's it? That's your nickname?
That's my nickname. I don't have one.
Swiss Tony?
Swiss Tony or Tony, whatever you want.
Grizzle Gary is like, it has something, it tells a story.
Yeah,
yeah, it does.
What does Swiss Tony, just like, oh,
it's Swiss Tony. It's a Tony from Switzerland.
Yeah, or Big Swiss.
It's like someone going, oh, I'm, what's your nickname? Steve Phone. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's terrible.
Well, since you're always on it, you can maybe look at the time next time.
Perfect. All right, today they are engaging in battle on the pitch in FIFA 19. But there's a catch. There's a sweet new mode called Survival Mode. And that means that if you score a goal, you lose a player for the rest of the game. Every time you score, you lose a player, up to four players, I believe. But if you get more than two red cards, you are out completely. Your winner will be your opponent.
Can have red cards.
Okay. But I'm wearing a red jersey. That's okay, though. Mm. It's a clash.
Red and black.
Well.
Is this a clash?
It doesn't clash.
All right, so, anyway. Trial mode, who you pick?
I'm picking PSG because I'm a Liverpool fan, and because I can't pick any of the rivals, it wouldn't be right. So I have to go across
the pond.
The channel, the pond, as Tony would say, and go to Paris for PSG.
Okay, who you got?
I go for Juventus.
Ooh.
Forza Juventus.
He finally picked a team that he wants to support. Young boys, he used to love young boys, but now he's a fan of Juventus. He's grown up and now he's a fan of Juventus.
Nice. Young
boys is a team in Switzerland that I always make jokes about and he gets upset about me.
I'm not getting upset about.
Well, he's upset with me.
Deep inside.
Deep inside, all right, let's go.
Look at this poker face right here, look at this.
Yeah, let's go.
I actually watched Shrek the other day, so.
Watch Shrek?
Shrek.
Oh, Shrek, yeah. Really? Why, what made you watch Shrek?
It was on television.
Okay.
And so he was like, you know what?
You know, it's on. I'm sitting here.
Better out than in, I always say.
This looks incredible.
I saw a thing and it was like, for all you guys, all you people who think dad bods are in, I want you to know Magic Mike made like $100 million in the box office. And then somebody replied like, you know Shrek made like over $6 million, right? $600 million. And it's like, dad bods, Shrek bods.
Dad bods are in. That's great.
Yeah. I think dad bods are.
How can we take that thing off?
We had a snafu. We had to fix, but it's fixed. We're good now.
All right, here we go. Do you want to watch Champions?
It's all about the spirit of competition.
Oh, you have Gigi Buffon.
Was he in the last game too?
Yeah, he's the one that ran out at me. This is not looking good.
What?
Offside. Big offside.
Oh.
Big offside. Look at this. Like 7 yards. Look at this. Played the offside trap perfectly.
Cods wobble.
Cods wobble. What's that?
I don't know. I just made it up.
Okay. So you could say anything to me right now, and I would imagine it was a soccer trap. Oh!
What a save. What a save. Chesney over there. I'm not happy. I feel like Seamus tanked me in the first warm-up game. I don't like this. I usually play on the. Get it. Come on, Chesney.
Chesney Hawks and goal there. The one and only.
Oh yeah. If you score a goal, somebody will get eliminated, right?
Yes. You go. You're down a man. Uh oh. Whoa. Okay. Big risk.
Coming from someone who has no idea what's going on in the game of football. That's what you say in America for football?
Yep.
Oh, it's a risk.
Big risk.
Big risk.
Shot on goal.
Just saying random things, you know. goalposts.
Yeah. Look at this. The dribbling.
That linesman is just not performing to the standards he should be.
Educated feet. Where's the scrum?
Come on, defense.
Seamus
is putting the pressure up. Wow. Good thing I have Chesney in goal. Seamus' best friend.
I don't like Chesney.
No.
Come on, Chesney. Get it away. There we go.
For you.
Oh. Huh?
Kenny Chesney?
No. Who was the guy you were telling me about that He was actually really Sags, is that Ricky?
Ricky Skaggs.
Skaggs, he was brilliant.
Yeah, Sheamus at the CMAs. I'm losing my mind because Ricky Skaggs is on playing Country Boy, just killing it. And then I see, I get a text from Sheamus. Did you see my tweet or did you just send me that randomly?
No, I just sent it to you randomly.
He just sent me a thing of him at the CMAs, like, yeah, whatever. Listen, I'm at the CMAs, blah, blah. This doesn't care at all.
I did care about Ricky Skaggs. He was great. I love all the old school stuff. The new stuff is great. Then I just saw Keith Urban like trying to pretend like he's 20 years younger by being cool and standing on top of a stage.
Oh! I like Keith Urban.
I mean, who doesn't like Keith Urban? But if I come home and he's like standing on top of my fridge playing country music, I'm gonna get a little bit freaked out, you know what I mean?
I wouldn't be upset if I saw Keith Urban on top of my fridge when I got home. How long have you, because there's not a lot of space between my ceiling and my fridge.
I know, but like...
just creeped down like a cat.
Keith Urban would find a way. He always does.
Keith Urban finds a way.
He always finds a way.
And I'm losing his mind.
And I'm there in the kitchen as well. It's weird. You come home, Keith Urban's on top of the fridge.
That's a commercial for something.
I'm just microwaving the Hot Pocket or something.
Yeah.
But I'm giving out because like there's way too many calories in it.
Oh, I can't eat this. And then Keith Urban's on the fridge. Yeah, you can. Go ahead and eat it, man. What? Keith Urban? Yeah, I love Hot Pockets.
I'm like, no way, Keith. I never would have known. How'd you keep your feminine figure so good?
How do you stay so lean, Keith?
How'd you do it, Keith?
What's, cardio and hot pocket.
What's your secret? Oh, come on, lads.
Sheamus is a lot of risky play here.
Sheamus is completely keeping the pressure up.
How do you feel about Sheamus is risky play?
No, not. Play bad play here. Yeah.
God.
Oh, there it is.
When Tony has
Uh-oh.
Kids.
Uh-oh. Pretty even game. If nobody scores, then we're not going to see this whole survival thing. Oh, is that a
great card? No, that was a great challenge. It's great. It's a manly.
What?
A manly
why is that your ball?
Come on, lads. Get it in there.
Ooh.
Get those. All right, I'm not making any more.
Yep, there you go.
You're about to
cross.
Well, not yet. But he's about to cross. If he scores, I'll be so angry.
Uh-oh.
Jesus.
Cesaro. Whoa! Risky shot.
That could have gone anywhere.
All right.
I mean, anywhere.
Mm-hmm.
That comes a fuel player, too. That's
a
corner.
Aim the balls. That's a goal.
Wow! Wow. Wow. It was right.
What a save. Ooh.
Why did that run for?
Ooh. Here we go. Man on goal. Oh, wow.
Foul.
That's a card.
That's not a foul.
That's a card.
Come on, that's nothing.
Big foul. Big foul.
Oh, send him off.
Oh, it's nothing.
Send him off.
Nothing.
Oh, God.
Not a foul?
Wait, what? Penalty?
Penalty kick.
How is that a penalty?
Wow. Uh-oh. Here we go. Oh, my God.
He can't look
at me. No looking.
Ooh!
You son of a...
Ooh!
The worst penalty of all time.
Neymar.
That was not a foul.
I just Neymar. Scored with the worst.
That was, oh
I scored with the worst penalty of all time.
Son of a, what the hell was that?
No, it's Neymar.
That was the worst penalty.
It was the worst.
What the hell, Chesney? Look, it went right there. Why am I supposed to?
You were controlling him, weren't you?
Well.
So who
now you're I, now you're down a player.
Who did I lose?
What happened? I'm not playing.
Who did I lose?
Did you lose Neymar?
No.
I don't think you can lose your goalie. At least so that's a thing. Wow, big header.
Big header.
Uh-oh. Oh my God, he's downfield again. Ooh. Uh-oh. Find some space here on the flanks. Leonardo Bonucci. How many players are you supposed to have?
No.
9 players on the field at a time, is that it? Plus a goalie?
Yeah.
Mbappe.
Ferrati. What? Go on, lads.
This is not good. Come on, Alexander. What the hell? All right,
there you go, Chase.
Risky shot there. Risky business from Shamo.
Who was in that movie, Risky Business?
Tom Cruise.
Is that when he slammed the floor?
What's okay.
So he stays home. It's like their version of Ferris Bueller.
Yeah, he turns his house into like a
brothel. No!
What came out first, Ferris Bueller or Risky Business? Risky. Wow. So Ferris Bueller. Oh!
It's a great pass.
Risky pass. Better save. Yeah, he couldn't
have connected any better with the header. Tony lost the player. That would be gross.
You get scored on and you lose a player?
That would be. At the half time, guys.
The half.
It's 1-0. It's 1-0 at the half, as they say in America.
Worst penalty of all time.
It was pretty bad.
It was the worst penalty of all time.
But you know what? It went in. It went in, and
that's all you need.
That's all that matters.
He's got to get it in.
He's got to get in there.
That means you scored. If you got it in, you scored. And Juventus to kick off.
All right, let's see.
Okay. And let's see if it has anything to do with the side of the field you're playing on, or side of the pitch, excuse me.
No, I'm just trying to do crappy passes here.
Beautiful kits in this as well.
It's a lot of money in that now.
Yeah. Why are they calling kits?
Not sure.
Because the adults are buying it for them.
The adults are buying them? What does that mean?
For the kids.
That's kits, not kids.
Here's some wit for Juventus. Oh!
How did you miss that? How? Cuadrado, how did you miss that? Watch the replay. Open.
I was offside too. So.
No, he wasn't.
Yeah, he was.
F-Sega. I can't believe he missed that.
Look at that.
Whoa. What a pass.
So you can't be in front?
You're doing well here, Woods.
I understand.
We should have you as an ambassador to teach everybody in America about the rules of football.
I think so.
Foul!
Oh!
Big foul.
Wow. That's not a big foul.
Ah, huge foul.
Is that why they were white, so they can get the grass stains and take the injury?
Well, they're so rich, they have a new kid every game.
That's
they actually switch in halftime too sometimes. Yeah.
Did they?
That's kind of awesome.
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
I just really enjoy when you see somebody like half get tripped, but then they do the full barrel roll and just screaming that they tore their ACL.
That's every game.
I love it. I love it so much. Uh-oh, that's it, that's in.
Oh! What a goal! You see that?
Wow.
What a goal! What a header!
Boom! Down.
Take that!
Ronaldo!
Look at that!
Ronaldo! He makes a lot of money!
Look at that!
Bam!
Boom! No chance!
No chance!
What a header! After you press R2, nothing.
In fairness, though,
boom!
In fairness. I did have 10 players.
Sammy Khedira, ejected.
Get off the pitch.
Bye, Sammy.
Bye, Sammy.
Sam has been ejected.
It's not Sam Sane, it's the Sam K.
Yeah, Sam K. No relation to Kim K. Okay, let's see. All right. Where's Neymar?
Look at that pass.
Where's Neymar?
I don't know where he is. Neymar, he's hiding.
He's Alexander. Forward, right? Anticipated the direction
of the pass. Was able to intervene. Jimmy's getting nervous. Jimmy's getting nervous. That penalty made him feel good. And all of a sudden, that penalty. You saw the class of my goaltending skills.
What are you guys doing? People. Take the throw in, for God's sake.
Yeah, I know. Just
there we go.
Foul.
He bollocks.
Maybe it's got something to do with the right side of the pitch.
Oh, you bastard.
He sat up. Ooh, nice. Take a risk. No risk taken.
Oh, come on. What are you doing?
Oh!
How can he miss that? Come on, Dybala. What a play that was. Wow. You see that? Oh my God, I can't believe Dybala.
Uh-oh. Gary moves down the field. And he's away. Uh-oh, nope. Goalie says nah. Big hit, here we go.
You're really adding to the excitement of this, Woods.
I am. I'm very excited. Oh my, all alone.
Oh! Wow.
Goalie got kicked in the face. Yeah, big roll, bowling style. That's a strike, let's go. Ooh, Oh, big trip. Oh, Shamus says no. Gary with the pass to...
Nobody.
Rough. Interception. Big risky shot.
God, I wish that keeper let that one in. That would be great. Tommy would be so mad.
He's not, I have. I have Chesney in goal there.
Gary with the ball, Kenny Chesney on the goal.
Do you think Gary?
Gary, yeah.
Gary who?
Gary you!
Who?
Oh, Grizzle Gary.
Yeah, that Gary.
You gotta be more Pacific, because there are players called Gary.
I will be very Pacific. Ooh! Is there a Gary on the field?
There's no Gary on the field. There's a guy named Hoot. which I really want to get a Hoot jersey for Gallows.
This could be it.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Can he score from here? Oh my God.
No, that was not out. Come on. Perfect play here.
We're really selling this game.
We are in the 70th minute.
Come on,
lads. Who's gonna win this?
How come they don't tell you how much penalty time or whatever has added
stoppage
up
time at the end? They do.
They do?
Yeah.
Okay. Foe.
You mean like foe?
Yep.
He went out of phone. Out of phones.
What?
Uh oh.
My ball.
73rd minute.
1-1. I need some fresh legs here in a minute.
I need Ronaldo out of this game. I need Neymar out of this game.
Well, they haven't done anything anyway, so.
I need the heavy hitters out of this game. Not that everyone on the team's on heavy hitters. No disrespect.
You mean that?
I'll have incredible cardio. Do this run up and down this thing for 90 minutes.
You mean
you're freaking Buffon is on fire today, and I'm doing.
Is that a hairstyle too?
Yeah.
It's a nasty dribble possession. Here we go. Uh oh, this is it. This is a score.
No.
Oh! 78th minute. I'm gonna start announcing soccer. Pretty good at it. Oh.
What a defense.
Oh God.
Passes, keeping the ball.
Well, we're playing mind games. Running time on the clock. Here we go. This is. Oh.
Just get it up.
We're going to find out. Never get it up. Still level pegging in the closing moments.
God,
take it to a shootout, ladies and gentlemen.
Well, then it's like it's gonna be even crazier because Sheamus already hit a penalty.
Yeah. Can Sheamus lock it down?
Yeah, can Sheamus lock it down, baby?
83rd minute. Can Gary get it done? Oh. Ooh, wow. Wowie. Proper fans here, Alan.
Always get praise.
85th minute.
This turnover could be costly against the side.
Oh my.
No!
Oh
my. What are you doing? Oh pass! I pressed the pass button.
Oh my. Gary's away. Oh!
Scheiser.
Oh! Gary says his ball. Gary! Oh! Ooh.
Clearance! Get it up! There oh we God. Go! Woo! Thank you, Cancelo. This is not good for my nerves. You can clearly.
Oh, Eddie!
Out.
Ooh.
There we go.
Clears the ball.
Here's Gary's.
Oh, Gary!
No!
No!
What?
Swiss Tony. Oh, Gary's away.
Come on, Crystal Gary.
Oh my God. Oh my God. And he pushes him out of bounds. Bullies him. No, stays in bounds. Oh, and Cesaro gets it back down.
No, what?
Gary says no. Cesaro back on it. Just trying to play to the buzzer. Ladies and gentlemen.
Extra time.
It's an extra time.
Extra time.
Extra time, right?
More
time. You have to do extra time, right? Come on, Kelly.
Is it first to score in extra time?
No.
Okay.
Fourth minute. Look at this.
Whoop, whoop. Stutter step with the kick.
Yeah, he messed it up.
Wow. How much time is extra time?
We're doing a golden goal or penalty?
Ooh.
Let's go classic.
So there's only one of these, right?
It's a two short halves.
It's going to be great. It's going to be great for the viewership. People are on the edge of their seats.
Because we're playing so well.
Too far. There's a kick out. There's a cookout and a kick out.
I love a good kickoff or a good cookout.
Cookouts are
good. I love a cookoff. Oh my God. I love a cookout at a kickoff.
Now this is an interesting attack. Oh no.
Can he score?
What? Oh! Come on, Douglas. Okay, I need to do some substitutions.
No substitutions.
What do you mean?
No substitutions. Just keep playing.
Substitutions here. Need to do some, you know, fresh legs here.
Everybody's
you know.
Tired. Everybody's tired. Uh-oh. It's getting very real, ladies and gentlemen. Substitutions going down. Neymar and Ronaldo out.
Need to bring in Benedetti on the right side here, and then who else do I have on the bench? Campanage. How about I bring Matuidi in?
McTweedy?
There's McTweedy.
Okay.
And resume. There you go. Fresh legs coming in. Fresh legs. Here we go. Substitutions. Mbappe out for Angel Di Maria. James is oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
Oh, James is away. Can Gary get it done? And he's in. Oh, he brings it back out. And he's inside. And he's in. Oh! Oh! Oh!
Oh! Offside. Oh, big offside.
Wow.
Big offside. Shame trying to cheat here. Trying to get the advantage. My very, very advanced.
Beautiful movement from
Switzerland. You're going to finish that sentence?
I said that's a beautiful defense here.
He said something, he just stopped talking.
Wow. Switzerland is away. Look at him. Oh.
Oh, foul.
Oh, wow.
No.
Shot on goal. Oh, risky play. Should have passed.
Big clearance. Big Dejan Lovren here.
Brings it back.
He's not playing, actually.
Big LeVar Burton here.
LeVar Burton from Star Trek.
Yeah.
What was that?
I was reading Rainbow, but yeah.
What was that? Come on, Super Mario.
Geordi LaForge.
Yeah.
LeVar Burton.
Why do you remember his name from Star Trek?
Because I'm a huge Star Trek fan.
I do listen. LeVar Burton is dope. Not what it is. Some E3. Super cool. Very nice. His daughter's hilarious too.
Mika Burton.
What does she do?
Shout out.
What does
sweet cosplayer?
He's a cosplayer.
Big mistake there.
LeVar Burton, if you're watching this, do you play FIFA?
Probably better than us.
Oh, come on, guys.
Yeah. Guys, tweet this to LeVar Burton. What games do you play? Come be on up, up, down, down. 2 minutes. Butterfly in the sky. Okay. Ooh, risky.
What was that?
Anything could happen with that.
I don't know. Just not the goal.
Had no problems at all. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there. Ooh, there's the mini half.
Can't believe you hit the post on an offside, huh? All right. So, it plays really smooth, doesn't it?
Yeah.
I'm a big fan. I need to get the PlayStation so I can play this.
Well, everyone will have PlayStations and the TV. Crazy.
Okay. Here we go. Out of bounds on himself for whatever reason, I don't know.
Because I was watching the top half, not paying attention to what I'm doing. Thiago Silva.
Here's Marquinhos. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Here we go, scoring. Kicking it in. Here we go.
Mandzukic! Oh. Come on!
No.
Not good enough. What a
big throw. You'll see okay. This season or even in this match, didn't time it. Gary having a hard time getting back on the side of the field. Okay, back to the goalie. Here we go, clear it out.
Gary is looking grizzled right now.
He's looking real grizzled. Federico Bernardeschi. Wow, Cesaro seems to be playing at this point. Working the ball down the field, Gary says no. That's a good spot by the
defender. Come on, great clearance.
Right out of bounds. Oh, no, keeps it in. From his own goal. Here we go. Gary with the mind games. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Ooh, ooh. Plenty of speed. Much organization. Okay.
No!
Gary doing work, dribbling. Ooh!
I didn't even think I was going to go in, really.
And he connected well enough, but he has got a strong shot. We know that.
Can make a substitution.
No,
right?
You did already three substitutions.
No, I'm saying he's injured. Neymar's
injured. Oh, Neymar's injured. Oh no.
What happened to him?
Oh no, and you can't make a substitution, right? Sorry, out of substitutions. Yeah, wow. Put that pain date back on, huh?
Wow. Is this it?
Oh! What a defense.
Come on, lads, what the hell are you doing?
Mandzukic. Yeah. Neymar, Shamo's calling you out in something.
Calling you out in the
neck four. Cristiano Ronaldo. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Uh-oh. Gary on the attack. Oh, no, big foul. Yeah.
No foul.
That was definitely a foul.
That was no foul. It was great. Look at this. Now counterattack is here.
That was definitely a foul.
We'll bring the ball in. Is it out? Nope. Oh. Gary said, uh-oh. Is this it?
No! Too close to the keeper. Son of a keeper. Oh, wait, is it penalty kicks? Wow. All right, penalty kicks. All right, you ready?
Yeah, but you can see where it's going.
Can we?
You can adjust it afterwards, can you?
See, I don't. That's terrible. How do you stop that?
I think on the button that says D-pad, press up.
I tried to aim it last second, you know? It didn't really work, okay? I like it on the Switch when you just, you know, don't see your player.
You see? Because, like, if you hit...
Oh, just target on off. Yeah, why didn't you tell me that?
I literally said that out loud. And then you kicked it into the crowd.
Oh, my God.
We're the worst.
We're terrible. We really are the worst.
Here we go. Tie it up. There you go, see? Looking at the control scoreboard.
Oh!
I tried to shoot into the left.
Oh, Chesney!
What you got?
Oh my God.
Why'd you turn the target back on?
Because I don't know where it's going. Last night, I just put it wide.
Mandzukic! Super Mario!
What? Super Mario?
Mario Mandzukic.
Uh-oh.
Oh!
At least I got one.
Ooh. You gotta block this one, right? Score, and they win. It's as simple as that. If only it was. Got this, Shamo. Nice!
Oh,
I thought it went in. I thought you went over his head. I just went in over his head.
Such a dick poof. Sorry. Why am I even doing this? This is the worst.
You have to make this.
Oh! Chesney with the save! Yeah! Look at that.
Big celebration.
That's right. You can just ask Rollins. I'm like Mr. Penalty Saver on the FIFA. I always know where you're going to shoot. I know where you're going
to
shoot.
I don't even need to.
Look at that. Right! Boom. Chesney.
Rough.
That was rough.
Just like soup.
That was super rough.
Well, congratulations. You are today's champion.
Cesaro. Oh, Cesaro. Okay.
All right, sweet. Shimo, how do you feel?
I feel distraught.
I feel like we need to have a couple more matches.
I feel
and
like we need to
play
six or seven more times right now.
All right, sweet. Thank you guys for watching. Appreciate you. Check my friends out on the Twitters.
At WWE Cesaro, at
WWE Sheamus, and of course Celtic Warrior Workouts YouTube channel.
Follow the channel on Instagram and Twitter at UpUpDown now without the O's.
Up,
like, dun, dun. Subscribe, share. Most importantly, make sure you always and forever keep it tight. Yeah.